A teenager attacked by a bear on a camping trip and dragged from his hammock. The 16-year-old from Ohio was sleeping at Great Smoky Mountains National Park in North Carolina when a bear pulled him right out of his hammock. He was conscious the entire time, and his father eventually chased the bear away. Several trails and campsites at the park are now closed. The boy hospitalized in stable condition.